what makes it sound so good?
It's just, this thing was made in 1959, and it's like they were made better in those days. Over the years, gradually, more and more parts are made out of plastic instead of metal, you know. And the wood, who knows? It's some kind of tropical wood. It might be extinct by now, you know, the way the rainforest is disappearing. Guitars, even you say it's a 1959 Gibson ES-345s, there's a lot of variation between them. You just got to get a good one, you know? And this is a good one.